Let's take one example on Zener diode. For the circuit shown below, find current and voltages in the circuit for RL is equal to 450 ohms. This is the given circuit where the series resistance R value is 200 ohm. Here the Zener diode is connected. Parallel to that load resistor is connected. The value of load resistor is 450 ohm. The value of supply voltage is 20 volts. Let I be the current, total current flows in the circuit. Iz is current through the diode and IL is current through load resistor. Here we can observe that in this circuit, the Vz value is not given and we don't know even the value of IL. And we know that the voltage across 450 ohm is nothing but load voltage or output voltage. We can call it as VO, that is output voltage or load voltage, is equal to Zener voltage. But here we don't know the value of Zener voltage. So now we'll try to find voltage across 450 ohm resistor, that is VO. To find voltage across 450 ohm resistor, we must know the value of IL, because IL into 450 gives output voltage VO. That is, VO is IL into 450 ohm. So now, to calculate IL value, we supposed to remove this Zener diode from the circuit so that the R value will become in series with load resistor value, that is 450 ohm. I will draw the equivalent circuit here. So here we can observe that the load current IL is equal to I, because we have removed this VZ or Zener diode from the circuit. These two will become in series. Now we'll calculate current IL, which is nothing but I. IL is equal to 20 divided by 200 plus 450, which is equal to 20 divided by 650. Therefore, the load current IL is equal to 20 divided by 650. It gives 30.76 milliamps. 30.76 milliamp. So now, with the help of IL, we can easily find the output voltage VO. Therefore, VO is equal to 30.76 milliamp into 450 ohm. Therefore, VO is equal to 13.846. 30.76 milli into 450, it gives 13.84 volts. So now here we can observe that the input voltage is 20 volts and the voltage developed across the load resistor is 13.84 volts. That is, the output voltage is less than input voltage. So when output voltage is less than input voltage, then Zener diode will not come into the picture, because the function of Zener diode is to maintain the constant voltage when voltage across load resistor is more than the input voltage. As in this example, we got the output voltage less than the input voltage. So here the Zener diode acts like off state. Therefore, here Zener diode is in off state. So now we found the voltage, that is VO is equal to 13.84, and we found the current, load current, that is IL. Now we'll calculate the voltage across R. The voltage across R is VR is equal to 200 into the current through R is 30.76 milliamp. Therefore, voltage across resistor is VR is equal to 30.76 milli into 200. It gives 6.152 volts. Now thus the conclusion is, in regulator circuit, if the output voltage is less than the input voltage, then Zener diode acts like off state. Thank you for watching.